Hey guys, what's up? It's Management257. Today, guys, I'm back with another video. Today, we are going to be playing some Gmod scary maps. Now, I don't know if Gmod isn't really relevant anymore. I don't know. I don't care. I'm going to play it because, you know, it's fun. It's a fun game. It'll never get boring. Yeah, trust me. There's so many mods. So, yeah. Alright, guys, so we're just going to search up Gmod horror maps. Now, I'm quite scared. I don't know why. I get scared easily, so this will be interesting. I'm gonna try not to pick something really scary that's gonna give me a heart attack, but yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Damn. It's not insane. Okay. Let's listen. Let's read this. You wake in a strange room and you don't know why. It turns out you know too much information about a classified project the company has been working on. They left you in an abandoned apartment to die. Your goal is to escape the apartment and stay alive doing so.
You play a Gmod horror map with me. I'm making a vid.
Come on, say yes. Okay, guys, comment if he's gonna say. Comment if you're gonna if he's gonna say yes. Yes, let's go. He's gonna go. Yes.
You're on your way back home from work, but unfortunately, your car runs out of fuel. It is too late to consider pushing the car, so you decide to find shelter and perhaps help.
I'm so stupid, but I can't
Jesus,
do jump scares.
My friend.
I can do
right,
jump
over
scares.
Here.
No, I can't do jump
over
scares.
Here. Alright. Okay, there's. Why is there a satanic symbol?
No, don't do this, don't do this.
You can just sit here, you can just listen to Jesus as my friend, and I'll be back. Just don't go anywhere.
Wait, did you hear that? Wait.
Alright, just wait. I'm gonna go. Don't do anything. Don't do anything. I'll be back in like 5 minutes.
Jesus is
my friend. Jonik said Raj is coming in with Tay Tactical Uber.
Hold on, wait. There's gotta be something we can use to stack up.
Okay. The fireplace. Oh, it's not. Oh, yeah, it's nice. Oh, I found something. I found something.
Oh! Where did we go?
I just pressed the unit. Oh, we're stuck here. But there's a ladder.
Oh! Huh?
Follow the mother flipping railroad brick line!
Oh! Oh my god, I found a door!
How do I keep failing this?
Oh wait, there's a door there? Hold on, what's over here?
Yeah, it's like you killed it, I saw it. Alright guys,
yeah. He pops out of nowhere and fucking scared the shit out of me, so I instantly just pull out my gun and fucking...
I'm
get in this a little bit. Oh!
Put it top. You check those doors, I check these doors.
Ammo, and okay.
Hey,
okay, I have a lot of shotgun ammo. I have 50, I have like, I have 6 bullets loaded and I have 51 extra, so.
Oh, hey zombie. Like
this oh my god.
Sorry, I had to kill a zombie. It's dead, it's okay.
I go hard in the element.
I can't find you, cause I don't know.
Oh, I turned the gas off.
Oh,
that was such a good shot! He jumped at me and I shot him. I shot him as he was jumping. Fucking zombie.
The key card slot. Here you go. Hello, Peter Parker.
Yeah, I just went through a lot. I'm not even Peter Parker, I'm Miles Morales.
Jesus is a friend.
Have you even watched Into the Spot? I'm fucking Miles.
Oh, yeah. So it's because your name says
Peter Parker. Oh. More than twice. Exit, exit. You press every button, and then the door's unlocked. Oh, yep.
29. Oh no.
Jump scare coming up.
Jump scare.
I'm stuck inside of you.
Bloody bricks, boy.
Oh my god, John Wick.
Ow, why you smack me?
Alright, parkour time.
No!
Okay, guys, do I see the best thing?
Dude, I'm just gonna jump across the whole thing. No, Medro.
Alright, guys, welcome to CS.
Yeah!
Surf.
What the fuck? Ah!
You.
I got stuck inside it. I just walked past the jump scare. Oh, man. Oh. Oh, we have to go down here.
There's just these, like, wait, dude. I found these, like, shapes and, oh, you're supposed to put them on the thing. Okay.
Okay, yeah. I get this. I can't put it on.
This is stupid. I
Where did I get myself to? What? Did we win?
Is we jump scare right about now?
We finished. We finished. Is there gonna be a jump scare?
I think so.
I think we won. Thanks for playing the map. Yay, we did it.
Yay. I didn't get it. That's the point. It was only like...
Oh! Hold on, what?
Look at my horse.
Yes!
Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Give it a lick. Have a stroke of its mane. It turns into a plane. And then it turns back again.
Found every secret. Look at that. The door to heaven is open.
What? The hell?
Bitch, what? The door to heaven is open.
Damn it.
Alright,
guys, so if you enjoyed the gameplay, please subscribe and like the video, and hopefully watch some more. I'll see you next time. Peace out.
Nick.